Do you sense there is a plan to get out of this budget impasse?
Well, I don't think there's been enough progress so far. I mean, there really is a problem in terms of there hasn't been the progress in cutting back proposals for additional spending. And it isn't a time for tinkering. It isn't a time for moving money from one part of the budget to another. You know, we need unaffordable spending cut. That's what's happening at home. That's what needs to happen
and
here.
If it doesn't, do you leave?
Cameron.